Hello everyone, you might be a developer and have a project in which you have to drive several small DC motors in PWM mode and you have a small PCB area for that. I would like to show you a solution with a new Arduino shield with the TLE94xyz. The TLE94xyz is the very first device on the market integrating 12 half bridges able to control 6 DC motors in any direction independently from each other. This device can drive currents up to 900 mA. And now I would like to show you this Arduino shield in action. So now let's take a closer look at the shield. At the heart of the board is the 12 volt half bridge driver. It is surrounded by buffer capacitors and filter capacitors for optimal operation in the application. The board is also protected against reverse battery protection thanks to the P-channel MOSFET that you see here. On the left and right hand side are terminal blocks for the connections to the different motors and for the supply. The motors that you see here are used in air conditioning systems for the regulation of the temperature and of the airflow. Now, let's see this board in action. So let's move the first motor clockwise, counterclockwise, the second one, and I'm using here one of the PWM channels integrated in the device in order to reduce the speed of the motor. Here I applied a 10% duty cycle. Now let's move three motors in parallel and six motors. And as previously said, the device is able to control any motors independently from each other. As you can see, it is pretty easy to control six DC motors independently from each other in PWM mode with this shield. Thank you for your attention.